Have you ever thought that the greatest investment that you can ever make in your life is in yourself, is in your health? Have you ever thought about that? You know, we've spoken before about the greatest investment is the 6 inches between your ears, not your house or your stocks or your shares, but the knowledge that you have, the wisdom that you bring. That's what causes the income in your house. If you're talking about money, what about your health? Is your health an investment or is it an expense? There's a question for the day for you, isn't it? Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I invest heavily in my health. What do you mean by that? You mean you put piles of money into it, Keith? No, I go for a walk every day at least. And people would say that I live in a climate that you'd be crazy to go for a walk every day because it can be freezing cold and wind and rain and sleet. And why do you go? Because my health is an investment. It's not an expense, is it? It's not an expense of my time and it's an investment of my time. I put reasonably good supplementation into my body in the area of vitamins and things on top of reasonably good food. Why? Because it's an investment in my body. It's not an expense. This is the only body that I have as far as I know. I don't think there's another one coming anytime soon. And so I invest heavily into my head in terms of what I read and what I'm careful to put in the way of motivational movies and who I speak with and who I hang out with and what I say to myself. And I invest in my body. I invest through physical exercise and through emotional stuff, through prayer or meditation, or taking a moment here and there, listening to some music, playing some music, investing in my health. Because when you haven't got your health, suddenly, wow, you realize then that it is the thing you should have been investing in, don't you? When your health goes away, who's ever experienced that? Like, whoa, I should have been looking out myself a little more. And you still can. You can turn that corner anytime you want to. Start investing, start changing yourself. Start investing in your health, in your happiness. Why not? It's your health and you can do it. It's important for you and those around you. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching. Always appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.